What you're seeing now is an illustration of how not to set up a spooky system. We've got a spooky central powered on, it's not running. We've got four generators directly underneath the Phanatron tube. The Phanatron tube is pointing down onto the generator. In addition, the high voltage cables from the spooky central run over power supplies and the generator itself. The program that we'll be running is a large sweep as a torture test. The new power supply that we are using is this one here. The single supply is supplying four generators. So I'll go to the spooky software and start it. I'll do a global start. So all the generators are running. And the tube is running. The sweep goes for 3 minutes. We're also using a new USB hub, which has proven itself to be very, very stable.